do you actually pronounce your second name?
McGeoch.
Really? And I've been calling you Gooch all
the time. I've been saying McGeoch.
Stop saying McGeoch.
Andy McGeoch.
McGeoch stuck because when I first started playing in the living room, you have the league books, and they printed my name as MCG00.
Like the cricketer. Graham Gooch.
Gooch kind of stuck.
See, I asked that on purpose because I knew it was the
doesn't
wrong thing.
Doesn't really matter, does it?
You know, they don't pronounce your name.
Well, football commentators never check.
No, but they call me a lot of different names.
Football commentators never check what we've pronounced. Like, don't they? They always call me a lot of
different names. So it's McGeer. Yeah. Like MacGyver.
Not really like MacGyver.
Magoo. So we've just been told off by announcing Andrew's name wrong for the last century and a half.
Since I've ever known him. And I've known him a very long time.
Magooch.
More like middle age now.
Do you reckon so?
Settle down, chaps. This should be a...
Saturday day on Chaff's gonna be a fantastic match. What was that? For fuck's sake.
No.
Do you agree to do that? Seriously?
No, he's dead.
No.
Oh. Sam got up to actually do that and then Connell overruled.
You know what? I might do for Order of Merit on Saturday.
Oh, yeah, because Connell's here.
The thing is, you're better off setting your own balls up.
Well, that's it, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, you don't want people setting your balls, do you?
Oh, man, yeah.
There'll be all sorts of skullduggery going about.
Better off setting.
Except if you're me. I don't know, it takes me half hour. Well, that's a decent leg from Andy. Nearly, Andy.
How's Jamie getting on now? Jamie won one. Have you won one yet, Jim? Ignore him. Jamie?
Is the...
Have you won one yet?
Andy, is the...
Have you won one yet?
And the Johnny Lincoln game still 3-1.
Yeah!
So we've got...
These
were late. We're at the turn by about half hour.
Next one's at 9 o'clock.
3-1. 4 games.
It's going to be a good one though, isn't it? You know what I mean? It's, No, I ain't got a scoreboard anymore.
Yeah, I'm here to open.
That's your scoreboard.
Whenever you need help.
That's why I brought my little brother to help me.
Where's he gone, by the way?
He went home.
Why?
He's got school in the morning.
Bigger than you, really. I bet he looks after you.
Yeah, he does. Yeah. So I think this is first time Geoff Dennis has been on the stream.
It was you the other night, and now it's you tonight.
Before the resurgence of Colin Britt, he was the man.
Well, something's just happened and we've all missed it, yeah. So Geoff Dennis is part of the first ball stream.
I don't know.
So stuff happening fine across all tales, might as well try and cover it up with my voice. Welcome to the stream. We've got Geoff Dennis in the Grand Comp group stages versus Andrew McGeoch, or what were it? McGeoch. As properly pronounced. McGeoch, is it? Jesus Christ, we've got it all sorted right. We'll keep it with McGeoch. And Jamie Lowe's lost it. I'll tell you something.
To be fair, there's some barracking going on.
There's some barracking happening.
I'm done. I'm fucking
done. So if you can
hear
a commotion,
yeah.
You're off to watch John Wick, apparently, on Friday. Ben's lying again. Andy must have been thinking about John Wick 2 at the weekend when he played that shot. Why hadn't he invited me?
Oh, Sykes is coming. We've got competition.
Ah, he's come, boy. He's cleaned up and he's come, boy.
You want to come watch John Wick 2?
Yeah.
Ben,
do you want to help me?
I don't want to get to a debate.
There's no debate.
Okay, Jim, it's another one.
Yeah, but John Wick 2 will be good. John Wick will be good though, Jamie. Chin up. Yeah, he's dog doing it. Oh, now he's changing sides, Sandy.
Yeah, Sandy's always changing.
He's flipped. There is a game on table one, mate, that was supposed to be coming to you.
Hey, up, Jamie!
Hey! That's first frame to Geoff. In between.
I think Ben's a bit excited because he beat Stroudy 8-1.
Yeah.
It only took 2 hours.
An hour and a bit, right? Quick match that. Cheers to live streaming Cube Sports, sharing the video.
What?
I don't know.
Fuck guys. You, yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where we're watching?
Oh, go to one. Why is
everyone? Jamie's going down the stairs crying about everybody being against him. Well, you should do the windows proper, Jamie. That's all I'm saying. Streaky. Streaky windows. You don't have an unlocked phone, do you?
An unlocked?
Yeah.
No. Why? What have you done with that phone that you've just got?
I ain't just got a phone, it's knackered.
For God's sake.
Can't see the screen. A few odd shots going in here, but it should settle down.
Yeah, it's...
Now the ruckus has gone outside.
Everything on table two simmered down, so, you know, as you can tell.
Seems to be taking over the atmosphere in the room.
Dan Collins quieting down a bit. Saying that though, it's still a 3-1 over on table 3.
It's, a really
it's been
good
going on for 2 hours, hasn't it?
It's, is it 4-1 or 3-1? 3-1. It's always a, it's always attritional when you play Johnny Lincoln though. Or Joe Perry. John's moaning about people moaning again.
Yeah, John's always moaning for Christ's sake. Does me head in.
I don't know why he works,
he moans. He just moans and moans. Say something nice.
Yeah.
I heard it's been a long time at this place.
Pissing me off constantly, week after week.
He was doing his job right then. No.
I suppose, yeah. Not doing as much as he needs me.
I think things will simmer down soon.
All the cool kids have come back from the cigarettes.
Yeah. I'd tell you something though, the atmosphere for the money match on March 4th is going to be absolutely electric, innit?
Nervous commentating.
You're going to be nervous commentating on it? What do you mean? Well, that's it, innit? You know, we're going to have. Yeah, well, Daddy's going to be bringing a fair few lads down, isn't he? And,
something should be getting behind.
Well, that's it, you know, the scene around here for money matches, it needs to grow. And, I think with the likes of Dan Connell, he's got a few home matches to play on it.
He's got a few in the bank, I think.
Yeah, he's got a few home matches to play. Money matches. You're playing them away all the time. And Mark Shepherd's got a few, so, you know, this should be a good year, really. Should have a few lined up, and hopefully I'll get asked to stream it. And,
I wish Mark could step up on his money match games. He's not really into it.
1-1 it is, and, yeah. Real we all do, but Danny Tyler's, you know, turning a few eyebrows around here.
Even Jake knew them, they're doing really well.
Yeah, I think Jake could be one to, right, see, I know he's from Hull, but.
I said about that the better.
Yeah, I was just about to say that after I just said that, I thought,
I'm not a Liverpool fan.
I'm just thinking about Hull in general, to be fair.
Hull's a shooter, isn't it? Yeah.
Tell you something, they racked these frames up so quick I don't even get a chance to advertise the upcoming matches that we've got.
Well, that's your slacking.
I know, tell me about it, you know.
Just give you a nudge every time.
Yeah, just. Good push. Right, let me just.
I won't do that. I'll have to take over.
No, it's train smart, it's class.
Apparently, if
anybody's listening from the Trainspotting cast, apparently it's really good.
Yeah, props to you.
We could do some free tickets to the cinema to watch it.
Yeah, and some
if you remember,
sponsorship money for advertising it.
You must be an avid Paul fan.
Who isn't an avid Paul fan, let's face it. You know, Paul's one of those games, you know. It's...
I think this is why we're doing it and not Sky.
Oh yeah, isn't it? Let's face it. It's... it's like going back to what we're about with being on TV with Paul and stuff is, you look at the IPA event that's just happened this week, which was the World Championships.
And apparently warmer than it was last year.
That's a great frame, that too, man.
I was trying to commentate on the game.
Yeah, sorry. Well, on Saturday, this Saturday, 7 p.m. kickoff, Danny Tyler v Daniel Connell, race to 11, order of merit final.
Side bets are encouraged.
What, for an order of merit final?
Yeah, it's a match.
You reckon?
They both want to win it.
Well,
you can have side bets.
Should be a good one, really. Danny Tyler's going to be in the mood, you know, a few weeks before his money match.
Should be a really good game, man. Go either way, that.
Yeah.
Again, I'll probably make Danny slight favourite.
But his home ground for Danny. For Daniel, sorry.
Pull table out here, I think.
Well, can be. Atmosphere.
Yeah, it's just my opinion.
That's it, isn't it, really? It's.
We've got their own opinion.
But yeah, going back.
It's very close.
Yeah. Going back to the IP event. One thing they did do, which I found were fairly odd, they had it broadcasting on radio.
Oh, that must be fun to listen to.
You know, I think that's a bit of a backwards move.
That was
a
bit sarcastic.
Yeah, I know, this is what I'm saying. You know, I think, you know, trying to push...
Oh,
for God's sake. I don't know, you know, it's when the screen picks up on the sarcasm with that.
Commentating on poll.
It's really hard to do.
Without a video.
Oh, yes.
Is, you might as well, let's say, I suppose, it's like trying to crank one off to a £20 note. Similar.
You could say that. You know, at least, like, look at football. There's one ball in play. You know where that ball is. The pool. You know,
you've got to explain where everything is.
Yeah, exactly. You ain't got that picture in your head.
Yeah, I wouldn't have thought of that one.
So I thought it would be odd with him doing it radio.
Radio odd.
it's bizarre.
It's, well, no disrespect to slow people, but that is retarded.
But yeah, so it shocked me when they were advertising that, and you know, I think.
Hang on, where was that?
What, the radio?
The radio program.
Well, it were on something like, it was just a sports web broadcast, so it were a bit odd because end of day, the IP. What?
It was a bit odd that they were trying to radio broadcast a game of poker.
Yeah, when IPA is already on YouTube anyway, that's accessible to everyone.
So, but this radio, you see?
No, because it's just, you're listening to it.
You're listening to somebody commentating on a game of poker.
Yeah, this is what I'd...
What you need to do is join the Sterling cast of poker. John Baff's the best at it. Why would you do that?
I honestly don't know.
This is bad enough.
Well, this is it, isn't it, really? You look at us two and we're trying to commentate on this and... Oh, that's the right shot.
The bank just walked in.
Martin, he's walked in.
Banker Martin.
Hey, did anyone hear that he pulled out of a match earlier today? Should have been playing Dumpius.
Well, he would have been listening to it on pool radio.
the end of there.
Pull radio, I've never heard it announced so stupid in my whole entire life.
So, while they're racking up, wrong thing, as I'm clicking on everything here, Jesus Christ. Well, that's
the undercard
to the main money match.
It's a damn title.
Yeah.
Why would you advertise that?
Because next up,
you've got a cheeky £100 on this.
I'm going to advertise the main event of Danny Tyler through Ben Sanderson.
Is that coming up just before the break or after the next match?
What do you mean, is it coming up before or after the break? But yeah, you'd think really the IPA would be pushing to even the little known channels on like Freeview, you know, you got them couple of community
Blue
channels,
like that.
You know, a bit like that S3 TV and all that lot.
I think it's going to be wanting to watch this. Really? If you're interested in pool, it's one of them, isn't it? Interested in pool, but nobody's gonna stop watching every day to watch.
Well, no, but you think
even
how's
if shit was
snooker, you know, progressing because you think how that can.
Snooker's different, really, though. Okay, centuries. I've got people like Alex Higgins getting pissed.
Well, yeah, that's true, game.
Absolutely torturing the white world.
Yeah.
It's entertaining. This is... Anybody can play poker.
Anyone can play snooker, but any day it's whether you play it well.
Well, that's all. I meant to say you can play pool well. If you practice it enough.
Well, yeah.
It's totally different.
Yeah, it's totally different it's kettle of fish. Maybe, hopefully, Paul will get that way one day, but, you know, whether it does.
I can't see why they have these rules, like, they think they...
That's also something that needs looking at, is just one set rule.
You don't need to be wearing shoes and stuff, and
oh, those. God, don't even get started on counter.
Unless it's a big team.
Yeah.
Where you are, and you do the live streams going, and there's 4,000 people watching, there's no need to be complaining.
A3 by Tyler, A2 by Aaron.
Well, you look at it at snooker as well, you look at kind of the German Grand Prix that's champering.
I think Geoff Potts and Chris Patrick were really good players.
Martin,
you're working out. You'll die if you look at it like that. You've got to let people just in on the merit.
Oh, yeah. And, No. I think you look at which one is it? Can't think of events now. But there's a couple of snooker events that are a bit more casual wear than being in your waistcoat. Well, that's it, isn't it? It's smart casual. What's the harm in smart casual wear?
It's a lot easier to get to play if you are in a casual attire rather than all that
tight stuff, yeah. That's it, innit? You know. Well, yeah, it's well, I am.
For the younger kids coming through,
yeah.
Yeah, you gear anyway to get into it, so hard work. You used to come in for a few friends with your mates. You need to get into a league. And I'm just accepting you the way you are.
Yes. Progress your game before they end up.
You can't be giving them all these rules.
No. I think we're poor, though. I think it's better for a lot if they introduce the shot clock around the ball.
Well, there's a few,
you know,
a few people I wish there was a shot clock.
At end of day,
I would never get close to
the shot clock. No, I wouldn't, but end of day, everyone's got a mobile phone, so the shot clock is available. You alright, Sander? Been advertising your undercard. 4th of March. Just everyone on stream?
All 24 people.
The whole 2 and 4 people that we've got.
2 and 4?
Yeah. No, wait, last match we had quite a few. It's 4-1 at the moment, to Andrew.
Do you think Paul needs to move
away from the restriction? Yeah, sure. Do you want the holder as well?
Yeah.
You sure?
Do you not think?
Yeah, it is. It's absolutely bonkers, and
it's just ruining it.
But like I was saying, everyone's got a mobile phone.
The
shot clock's available to use there straight away. I think introducing the shot clock earlier.
Come on!
Lanny's just won a game on table
2.
Oh, sorry, he's
4-1. Connell's in somewhere. Connell is in somewhere. Shep's in somewhere as well.
Very important,
Geoff. Yeah, you'd be looking for frame over here, wouldn't you? Nice softball one there.
He's lost to Seb Webster in the finals. This is like 10 years ago. The guy knocks in centuries at snooker. He's no mug.
Yeah, that's a great finish there from Geoff. It's 4-2, lads, fifth frame. Fifth frame? Seventh frame. 4-2.
Thank you.
So there's Grand Com matches happening on all five tables tonight. It's a bit odd because I looked at fixtures and I was struggling to get matches for the stream. Yeah, but it's not that. I mean, you know, you look on website, you look at fixture list, and there's only, I only see four matches on today. One, 8-1. Paul Stroud finished him within an hour. He were on fire.
Well, Sanderson's different, really, isn't he? We're only allowed three matches at one time. Well, Sam's just said on stream there's five matches on in the Grand Cup and there's only supposed to be three at the time.
Oops, I've just dropped some money in shitter.
There's people trying to play here for a match. Oh, if Andy saw this, he'd be going nuts. To be fair, it's John's fault.
Straight in there.
It's John's fault for letting him on there, isn't he? Isn't it?
And is giving Jamie a stern look.
Well, how come you hadn't done it then, John? John, how come you hadn't done that then? How come that all the tables have got matched on?
I don't know. I think this table's prepared tonight for some reason.
Well, you're the barman. You're supposed to keep control of this situation.
Yes.
I'm not walking to you. You'll come to me.
He's moaning like Geoff about it, but he's let them all on the tables.
Ice is too expensive.
Jamie's kicking off.
Jamie's kicking off.
I don't know, let me know. So I can shout it out.
Yes.
5-1. 5-1 to Aaron.
Anna's been on fire. Not him, Chris. Not him.
Mopping up, and Jamie looks. He looks like he's going to. Punch somebody.
Jamie's gonna cry in a minute. I wish this was stream now.
Oh, he got a kick and it's still winning. Hey, up, we got a gift. We got a gift going.
Just like the last one. Yeah.
How's this pulverizing Jamie on table 2? 6-1.
It's absolutely poetic.
Chuckling his tits on. Yeah, he's good at the excuses. Connell's even stood on the wall.
He's smirking away. Connell's smirking.
Probably the best comment of the night from Connell.
And this, like for Geoff to take it to 4-3.
Secret love notes from Sanderson to Connell.
Yeah. Can I go on stream next week, Dan?
There's a tenor in there.
There's a question there. Can I go on stream next week? Because you're not on.
Is that a bill or a thing?
Is that a
can you get my fucking bedroom sorted?
What bedroom? Ah, that was a fucking drop.
It's not really stuff like that.
There's a VAT VAT
system. You've got registered that.
Not anymore.
No, it's a bad idea, isn't it?
Well, no,
if anybody is listening,
Don't be VAT registered.
Don't. Now we're getting into all business and politics and.
It depends what type of business is asking. Buy retail, buying and selling. It's hard not to be.
Economics is bullshit.
I don't mind that.
Look at. Have you ever seen Wilders look so angry? He looks like he's stuck his fingers in a socket. In a shiver.
Jim.
Did Jim just unscrew his chip?
Yeah.
It's game over, right? Yeah, that's game over. You can't re-screw your cue together, Jamie.
Game lumps.
You cheating bastard.
Andrew's.
Oh, yeah, I'm cheating.
Andrew's keeping his composure.
What's you cheating? You got one.
Geoff didn't speak to me for 3 weeks when I did that against him.
That's alright now, Andrew.
Did you, Geoff?
Did you see that?
Did you see that? That was a brilliant shot.
I didn't speak to you for all of them.
About 3 weeks.
For doing what?
Unscrew me cue when you miss.
Have you ever done it since?
Yeah.
Every week.
Every time, just because I know it makes people miss. To be fair, I did a good dish after I'd done it.
I'm doing that, they claim it against you.
Shut up, you.
Oh no, it's two shots.
No,
you
haven't
read it. Oh,
did it? Yeah, well, if you can't
get a grip,
you don't know the rules.
Commentating, watch the game, you'll know then. Back commentating.
You're supposed to.
He just comes and sets it up.
Yeah, I just set it up. It's just unfortunate no one else comes and sits in booth.
I'm not looking at this match to be honest, I'm just watching Jamie's face. Get more suicidal. his first two games. Yeah. It's been so funny.
I mean, watching that game, it's hard to work out why he's
How has never been on stream?
Lens on camera.
It's got gingivitis.
You know what I mean? Self with this would have been on stream, kid. You missed out
that. It's alright, just come round here and cry.
Just okay, not
just. I don't think you'd have won one on stream.
Oh.
Not on Connell stream, anyway. So, what score is it? 7-1 now?
6-1.
Oh, 7-1 then.
Yeah.
And Connell just said he don't think he could get one on the stream. He's a face, is his ass, though. I just missed one.
Yeah. Couldn't get round quick enough to that one, could I?
Meanwhile, on table 3,
they've finally gone up a frame.
What score is it?
5-2.
5-2. They started at 6 o'clock. Oh, that's magic, that, Jamie.
It's just.
We only had 16 foot to play into.
Straight up and down. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Oh no!
It might be bad content there from Andy. He seems to think so.
Bad content? No! Do you not see it?
It kicked like a meal.
No. It's always laughing at Jeff.
It'll be kicking if it does.
Three to McGee. Why do I care?
Because she complained she didn't fucking talk to you.
She will, she'll come here and she'll won't talk to me.
You're not in your role, so I won't worry about it.
Yeah. Chris Hale's looking at me, the best full player in the world. His shoulders are so big. They look tiny.
Well, I'm pretty sure Andrew's going to be kicking himself after this one.
So, it's 4-all.
4-all.
And a bit of a... Yeah, it's friendly really with that kick.
Yeah, we're all kicking. Shep at 9 o'clock on stream, you've got to stay and watch that one, Leonard.
I can't, I've got top screening to do tomorrow.
Thank you.
Chance here for Andrew. There it is.
Just thought it's a close game.
I'm sorry to everyone in the building, but there's no sound for the TVs. John's got Marders on because I asked him to turn off the music to put on Sky Sports. So I decided to just fucking turn it all off.
Wilder looks like a proper bloke if he grows a beard. Can't believe it's this massive queue of people queuing up to play a pool to pay for it. Every single table's been taken up by a grand con. Andy Ritchie is returning in his bed.
Returning in his bed, literally.
It's been an hour and a half since I did this. It's been an hour and a half since I did that.
While we're looking at fixture list, I thought I was going to struggle to fill all three match slots, and look at it now.
Hey Joe!
Did you acknowledge her? Fucking hell, you're privileged. Can I drink that?
Just to set you down for a good night's sleep. Giving your word.
I haven't given it yet. I haven't bent over far enough. God. It was for that pigs.
Nobody watched that game with Andrew Sanderson and York. It's going to be disgusting.
Hey, though. Oh, yikes. Oh, that's a great. Oh, he's fell unlucky. I was about to say that's a great pot, but.
Back.
Back.
didn't want to talk.
Oh, don't do that.
Don't do what?
That's why I've got two legs.
Whoa,
slow
down.
Oh,
God.
Oh,
hey.
Not some.
Nah,
man.
Well, I said to John, because it's copyright, we can't have music.
To be fair, so, Joe, it was really good until you were watching.
I'm a fucking move, I know what you're coming.
I'm only joking, it's been a mile on.
Oh, no, I got out of the track of this game.
You say something that's not true, it's funny for everybody else.
Camera might be angling over here in a minute when this slap goes across.
Do apologize.
Well, you're not good enough.
Yeah. Never
win. Never have been. Never will be.
Which one?
Is that
what he uses for cleaning
these
windows with?
Even Joe's giving Jamie shit. This is brilliant.
This is absolutely quality.
Hey, you
haven't It's quite enough for him to hear you. You'd expect so.
Why can't you just have the other camera?
Copyright. It just flags the stream. No, well, this is what I'm arguing. The snooker centre page has been limited.
I don't think anybody's ever going to watch this on YouTube. If we're not watching it live.
No, it's Facebook back. Live.
I think it'd be fine.
No, because I'm...
what do you call it? Got banned, didn't it?
Snooker centre's got removed.
George Taylor. He got banned for 3 months.
But I've said to him, I've said the centre where we're streaming from has got a PRS licence and all that lot. But obviously Facebook being a multi-billion pound company ain't probably about to be on the grid. But I said to John that we can have sound on. I do, but I can't be asked getting all flagged and...
Why do people think that's for me? When you ask for a twirl and it's that dancing.
Some more 50 shots, mate. Maybe we're not sending
them. Yeah, I'm still not a big fan of them pork scratching. It's nearly past my bedtime. Here you go. Chef on stream.
Yeah.
Oh, so Chef is on stream.
Yeah, he is.
Who's that?
Obviously.
But one of you was bound to be on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, you only went because you played Chef.
Ben's on it because he asked 2 months in advance.
He asked 2 months in advance.
Jamie Lowe cried because he couldn't get on it.
Jamie Lowe's been absolutely smashed by Aaron.
Three more than he did on the three.
Yeah, I've already,
I just asked me if I'm off for a fag with him, so he can talk me through it again. He says, Jim, it's alright mate, don't worry, we all play bad some days, don't worry. He goes, come on, we'll go for a seat and we'll talk about it. I'm like, fucking don't mate. If I don't come back in 10 minutes, mate, go
ambulance. Nobody gives a shit.
If I don't come back in 10 minutes, call ambulance.
I ain't ringing a fucking ambulance,
I'll
leave you. Well,
that was a bite, wasn't it?
Huh?
That was the biggest bite I've ever seen in my whole life. What was the score? After you.
Could have left your nuts with your tight gin.
I'm going to buy some myself in Morrison's store. I'll be
absolutely waiting for it. I've been going to go on for years.
Gary Tower's going to commentate your match against Yogs.
When?
Nuisance. Saturday? No, I'm working. I've got to work at some point. Well, this is work, innit, bro? So I couldn't.
Why is everyone
bringing
the fucking air game with
you?
It's pissing
me off. Could you hear me more?
So this could be Andrew going one frame away from the match.
I got three. You will, mate. So I'm making fourth now.
Would you have got that many on stream though? Next round. He's got to pull marks, yeah? Here we go. Andrew's one frame away. As if Johnny and Andy's 6'5". They started at 6. Are you off, does?
I'm going home before Joe chins me. Where are we tomorrow?
I've been here.
Some
bring a fucking mortgage for a pint.
Some bring a
pint. £4.95.
What? So stay away. I'll just put
my picture out of fiver for a pint for honest.
Oh, that's it.
Be on tap water. Looks like you're going shopping tomorrow. Cheers, dude. Yeah, man. She wanted it tonight, though.
There's another fucking phone call still in house. Took last one.
Right, all right.
We don't have any logs. How many did we buy last time we went in?
Yeah, we're going down to Costco. Getting them from Costco in bulk.
6 bottles.
Jesus.
Going.
Yeah, well. That lasted long, laddie.
Sorry.
It's not right with my ass. Brilliant.
Did I? What, against Mark? Oh.
Yeah.
Two
reds. Yeah. Two reds.
Oh god, here we go. Yeah, I'm just about to. Did it?
You don't have to cause some controversy, you.
Which one?
What, on eBPM? If it was a smart casual wear, I think it'd attract a lot more people as well. Yeah. Well, no, because you get someone with traggy bottoms in a... Did you ever get that soft about if you live wherever and if you can go to a different county?
Yes.
Oh. Alright. Is that better or for worse?
I'll buy your bike, Geoff.
Right. Well, I saw
that.
John will just tell you to go to speed purpose. For half an hour. Got a lot of work
to do here. Let's get this white round. Would you cut it? Would you double it? Would you?
I think she was trying to cover the reds. It's difficult, this for Geoff right now.
Probably not then.
It picked him on this one, but just a bit.
It was just my woman.
Well,
Rob's laying into Jamie now.
Rob. He's gone for a cut. He's got it. 7-5. 7-5. And good.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. You won.
How long's it been?
Could you tell me?
So going back to the undercard. Yogs.
V Sander. This game on. He's got another play.
Pardon?
Versus Sandman.
Is it 4 PM quick? I thought. Yeah.
Are you not back?
No.
What do you call it?
No, I said it's not in your ear.
Yeah, your fingers in your ear.
Oh, you're sarcastic, twat.
What kind of look at your ear with your frigging fingers in here?
You're fucking confident with your fingers in here.
You two are disgusting. This is like a child's stream. Andy's like a 40-year-old man.
Oh, God.
Yeah, Jamie, I've done it.
Well, we've got it all. That was a bit of a delayed reaction.
Been a drama queen, isn't it?
It's like we've got a little... accident and emergency little setup here. Torches out on the phone. Be getting tweezers out in a minute.
That'll be later, I'm just trying to find it.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's like, it's literally like being sick to your mum and dad.
Leicester's scored. But, you know, we can't hear out because John's got more to sound off.
Leicester just got
1-0. Yeah, Leicester's scored.
You can grasp at, yeah, then I feel sorry for him.
Oh, that's a great shot, that from Andrew. He's opened the red up.
Even Ailey's pissing himself now. Look at the state of you, Jamie.
Everyone's ripping into Jamie.
Get Jamie some straws.
Because he's
It does. What are they tablets? What are they tablets?
Look at how it looks when it's.
Really good when you shoved them.
Frosty.
Frosty.
Bend over, let me see.
Yeah, you'll find that.
Breakfast. Jamie's so close to what we call out.
So close.
Yeah, he is. Yeah.
He's offered me out.
Talking of business, bring you at my house.
Yeah, cats got all collecting money and not washing windows, Jamie.
So much away from
me. Yeah, well, no, Yeah, just cool down a bit. Yeah. Chris, here, I've got a good one for you. Where's your white ball? Chris, this site worth 500 quid? Is this site worth it?
Get ready.
Not when you can just copy it.
No, you mean you're selling it?
No.
Oh, someone sold it.
Someone's made it for someone for 500 quid. Yeah.
£500. Most definitely not.
And the blacks away. For the game.
8-5.
Drew McGeoch.
Right, off.
See you later. What, you're not here for the big match?
Good
luck, Andy. 8-5. Final result. We're back in about 5 minutes' time to watch the Sandman.
Yeah, you could have watched this at home.
I don't know. V-Ship.
Seriously,
we'll catch you then.